Hey guys, so it's December 3rd. I mean, no, December 4th. And it's 12:55. I just got back in the house. I had my interview. And it went well. But the position that I wanted, they said that they technically already filled it. But they're just waiting to hear back from the person. So if that person doesn't want it, then I can get it. If not, then they basically like me, so they'll keep me in the system, and then let me know when a job opening opens up. But it really was a great interview. I loved everything that I heard about the company. So yeah, just have to wait for a phone call or email or something, and I'm praying I find something out by next week. But yeah, this is the makeup I did. I really like it. I love the highlight, you guys can see. But yeah, I kept it really simple. This is probably my go-to look. I love this look. I'm so tired right now. So I'm gonna dispose of all of this makeup and go to sleep for like an hour or two. I was gonna go hit the hair salon, but my hair pretty laid back. Which, you know, because I blew it out last night, so I'm gonna hit the hair salon in the morning now before my son comes home. But I'm tired. I'm cold. I just want to sleep. So that's what I'm gonna do. And yeah. Guys, so I'm back home. If you guys saw, I was in the hair salon. What is today? That's a good question. Today is December 5th, so Saturday, December 5th. Got my hair done, finally. And I like it. I like it. A lot of new growth, which is great for me. But, yeah, I'm eating spaghetti right now. And my son comes home later on today. I don't know what time, but he's coming home today. Hold on. Wait, I can't get it. No, gimme. He comes home later on today. And I'm about to just chill out and watch TV. Probably actually watch Supernatural because I still didn't watch that episode. Right now I'm burning one of my favorite candles from Dollar Tree, but it doesn't have a really good scent throw. It's called Banana Nut Bread. And I have it in the warmer. I'm about to heat it back up. Because it smells so damn good. Now I want some banana nut bread. But yeah. That is my day. I'll record when he gets home. So he's back home, guys. Watching the Wiz. Kiss. Oh. Right now, my son is eating soup because he's not feeling well. Getting ready to have dinner, and I'm sitting here editing Vlogmas number 2, which was for December 3rd and 4th. Right? Oh no, December 2nd and 3rd, my bad. So, Vlogmas number 2, which is already up, if you guys don't see that. And since he didn't see the Wiz, I'm replaying it back because we did record it on the DVR, and I also have access to it online, which is awesome. So, we're watching it, and he's enjoying it. But yeah, I'm editing videos, like I said, and oh yeah. Say hi, Chris. Look. But yeah, he's eating soup because he's not feeling okay. I'm coming. He want me to come. Say hello. Say hi. Are you showing the people you're eating? Mind you guys, he has a fork in his hand. He just doesn't want to eat with the fork. I gotta clean your nose. You're gonna be mad. Mm-hmm. Say bye-bye. Say bye-bye. Don't say bye-bye. Because I want you to. Now say bye-bye. Say bye.
No, no.
No? Okay.
No, no, no,
no. Because you haven't been on camera, so you want the people to see you? They don't want to see you eat in your nose, okay? Don't look at me like that. They don't want to see you eat your soup like that. Use the fork. Yeah.
This time of year, it's good to have
Folks reliable in their market. I'm talking about me, don't you? They don't want to see the food in the mouth. Jaden, you gonna go see that live on Broadway? Yeah, I still want to take him to see Lion King on Broadway because I want to see it too. Okay. But yeah, so we're watching The Wiz on TV. Jaden, I'm turning off the camera. So yeah, I don't know if I'm gonna come back to you guys again, but that's it for now. You made a mess? Uh-oh. Clean it up.